This way leads underneath the fortress.
Thank you. authorized access. Warning. Warning. Perimeter violated. Defend the quarry. Accessing Crystal Matrix. Summoning reinforcements. Sunstone Crystal Boost online.
Sunstones from the fortress. They contain almost endless power, a miracle mineral that can be programmed to destroy. He's focused most of his power above. Shut off his perimeter security terminals to keep it that way.
Be careful. His terminals can be tricky.
Good. That'll slow down Brainiac's harvesting plans. For now. The bad news is that the attacks from above are collapsing the tunnels ahead. We'll have to break our way through.
Idiot machine! You have no idea what you're tampering with!
Congratulations, Lex. You finally found your way into my fortress. Unfortunately, Brainiac beat you to the Sunstones.
Someone had to step in, since our so-called Superman is incapable of defeating Brainiac, even in his own home.
It's refreshing of you to want to help, Lex. I'm sure even you know what will happen if Brainiac uses those Sunstone crystals against Earth.
You're wasting time, Superman. Do you want these machines out of the fortress, or don't you?
Look out! Get ready, here he comes. Himself.
Convinced now, Superman? Or still harboring paranoid fantasies that I'm here to destroy you?
You'll need to work to earn my trust, Luther. For now, let's focus on Brainiac. We can make a stand at the main entry. Krypto's there on guard.
You left your dog to defend the fortress against Brainiac? Ooh, this ought to be good. backwash from Brainiac's ship has fused the fortress door shut. We'll have to rig a teleporter to get through. Unless your dog can fly in with a magic key.
Maybe someday you'll learn to appreciate loyalty, human or animal, Lex. Brainiac used Sunstone crystals to control Crypto. Every crystal he gains gives him more meta control. So if you've got a teleport rig handy for us, let's go. There's no time to waste. No point staying here for now. You'll need all your strength against Brainiac. We'll notify you when we're ready to attack.